Bourbon Street. So we're gonna show you what Bourbon Street looks like on Mardi Gras Day.
This is still early, around 12 noon, so there's not a lot of people out, but give it another couple hours or so, this place will be packed. And the party goes on till midnight tonight. And of course tomorrow will be Ash Wednesday. Party over, Lent season starts. Look at these two girls. Almost half naked, so cold, I'm all bundled up and they're all dressed like that. Oh, but I guess they are just enjoying the day. People on top of the balcony tease the people down on the street there to see if they can show me something, mister, and they will throw them some beads. I'm sure showing up your boobies still happens at nighttime, not during the day, maybe. Like I said, it's still early on the day, so there's only a few people here and not so much of a fancy costume, but later on we're gonna try to make a turn where the St. Anne parade's gonna be. So that little parade, which is gonna be at the end towards Bourbon Street, towards Royale, will have a beautiful and very creative costume. So stay with me till the end and you shall see what I'm talking about. Come on, let's keep walking. Again, there's more people throwing beads up from the balcony there. And some of them will charge you a cover charge, if I remember correctly, like $100 just to go up there. But apparently this place says no cover. So I guess you can just go up there and start throwing beads. I guess you can see people are just enjoying themselves, you know. I guess 55 degrees is still not bad for most people. They still come out and enjoy Mardi Gras in the French Quarter, just like we are.
Everything is on the board.
That's pretty much it. It's Bourbon Street, you guys, on Mardi Gras Day 2024. So if y'all enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and let me know what country you're watching my video from.
As promised, we're gonna go towards the St. Anne's Parade. Stick around! The St. Anne's Parade is basically a walking parade. There's really not any big float. There might be a little push cart or some kind of a small vehicle that went past through this street here. But otherwise, people with costume can just walk with the crowd, wave at people, throw some beads, have a good time. That's basically St. Anne's Parade. But this is where you can see a lot of beautiful costume.
That's creative. Biscuit.
Next time, bye!